Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football had a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. Yarramendi gets his final warning.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
And it's Verratti. And here's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! Get a throw in. Tete. Saul. Yarramendi. And here's Cavani. Marco Verratti. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. It's a loose ball. Ake goes looking. Keane drives it forward. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Both sides a bit lacking in intent. He's there to receive it. Yarramendi plays it forward. Right through the middle. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Forward it goes. Keane. Now it's Lewandowski. And they've been caught out here. Marco Verratti. Tries lifting it over. Verratti looking sharp there. Looking to break out here. Cavani is flagged offside. Lewandowski shoots! Arsenal take the lead! That was easy. Almost too keen with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Yarramendi. Beckham. It's found its way to him. Cavani. Goes for goal! He's scored! They have hauled themselves right back into it! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Cavani is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Bishinho. Lewandowski is onto it and can take it up. And he's there to cut it out. Nacho cuts it out. Yarramendi. Driving on now. What can they come? That's surely a foul. Free kick. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now. And it's Saul. Needed a better pass there. Now a chance to break. And back to base. Tete. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Marco Verratti. Keane. And here's Lewandowski. Timely intervention. Keane! Yes, it's there! And again they hit the front.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunt.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Forward, what does he try from here? Caught offside that time. And Keane! It's broken loose. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And it's Gomez. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Good idea, just poorly executed. Played into space out wide. It's come loose. Vieira. Oh, that's nice. Loose ball, who's going to get there? 45 minutes are up. So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers...
Messi! They've done it!
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. And you would probably say it's too far out for a shot. Strike, quite an alarm. He's made sure that that won't get through. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Keane. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Cavani. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's a decent ball. João Moutinho. Hostel put it back again. Chance to break. Ake gets into the right position to intercept. That is as far as they're going to go. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Gomez, he's got away. Beckham, Beckham with real chance!
Worth a try, shame about the outcome.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Saul. Decilio. And here's the chance to counter. Now the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Gomez. Messi. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Koscielny. Saul. Saul not easily shrugged off the ball. And here's Messi. Now it's Beckham. Beckham has a pop! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. And it's Beckham. A real chance if he can get through. Keane is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test him.
Shapes to shoot! A great save, real class.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Changes here from both sides, in fact. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. And here's Parejo. No, it's not getting there. Marco Verratti could move up a gear here. Bentancur.
Arsenal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Herrera, Keane, and Keane! That's a real chance missed.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this tie. They can't afford to waste chances like that, though.
Here's Verratti. Oh, real chance! Massive leap! Comes under pressure and it's come loose. And the shot! And the ball's come out. And here's Herrera.
Arsenal are perhaps lacking a little composure when they need it most. Maybe sheer will can come up with the necessary.
Well, that had to be more accurate.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Parejo. He's the through ball. Gomez. He's one-on-one, surely! Has a hit! Ball's... Oh, real danger here! And it's played forward. And now they can launch a counter. Done very well to intervene. Oh, good take in a good area. Hoists it forward. And the counter is on. He's through, now is he in? Oh, that is asking for trouble. Herrera gives chase. That's a foul, no two ways about it. It is going to need 30 more minutes, no winner after 90.
Yeah, and it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
So, to clarify, extra time will follow. The hostilities have already resumed. It's a brilliant interception. Saul tries to get it forward quickly. Ake does well there, alert. And it's played forward. Parejo. And it's Gomez. Breaks on here. He's left his man. Now it's Parejo. Herrera. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Gomez hits one! Oh, should have put that away. And it's been taken straight back. And it's Gomez. No question, that's a foul.
Forward it goes.
Saul. Messi. And now the breakaway. And it's Gomez. Parejo.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Parejo!
Oh, the ball's come loose.
Vieira, he's set up one goal so far. Keane.
Good ball.
Now it's Herrera. Keane. And Keane! Made it two.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
And it's Gomez.
He could be in here.
He reached the midway point in extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this game. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
And the action has already restarted. This really has been thrilling. Both sides going at it. And now for the final act.
Iarramendi.
Beckham. Gomez. Gets the better of his man. And the shot! And the lead stays intact, just.
Oh, that's a great response, though. And it's a statement declaring that they're not done with this yet.
Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
That's a decent ball. Herrera, and they've been caught out here. Gomez. Now the counter. Iarramendi. That's really nice. Now, what next? Gomez. And it's Kolarov. Well, he's not played the ball. That's a foul. Arsenal need to hold on for a few more moments. Vieira. It's got through to him. Shot a goal! It's in! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really...
He's had a goal! Ake plays it forward. And the referee brings it to a close. Arsenal away with the win. Job really well done in all departments. A real sum-of-the-parts team effort. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Arsenal were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this team is so strong, and it proved to be the decisive area.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.